Okay? My pathway developed in the Escrima system, which is Escrima, Judo, Jiu-Jitsu, and Aikido. Okay? Uses what we call Uban. From here, you learn different flows, strikes. Okay? You notice the difference though, he's using defensive movements as a foe. When we used to work out with Mano Kato, we had no defense. We just get beat up. Okay? But so from here, the hitting pattern. Okay? Mano Kato has four things. One, the hitting pattern, which you just saw. Two, the setup for the disarm.